rented a small room and did all the research for like 2 years straight and came up with numerous prototypes until we finalized one technology that we call electrophotonic stimulus detoxification. That is EPSD in short form. So this technology has been developed by us, which includes nanotechnology plus basic electricity. So it purifies large volume of air, so it can be blended into outdoors, industries, indoors, and whichever technology and whichever medium people need it, because air is the source of life and pure air is everyone's right.